Hey guys, Mike Rolston from Moda Athletics. Guys, I want to show you a really advanced and challenging chest exercise that you can do at home without any equipment at all. All you need is your own body weight and some kind of a bench or a stool to elevate your feet on. This is called a decline Spider-Man push-up. So guys, decline push-ups are push-ups where you elevate your feet, and that's very challenging, much more challenging than a standard toe push-up. Guys, a Spider-Man push-up is where you alternate bringing your knee towards your elbow on each repetition as you lower into the push-up. Those are very challenging. So what we're going to do here is we're going to combine the two into a decline Spider-Man. You may have seen Brock Lesnar do this exercise on UFC All Access when he was preparing for his fight. I think it was against Frank Mir. Brock Lesnar's a beast, and he was really struggling with this. Of course, he was doing it in the middle of an intense 5-minute circuit. So it's different when you're in the middle of an intense circuit, whereas when you're just going to do it like I'm doing here when I'm completely fresh and have energy. But regardless, guys, amazing exercise. So the deal here is you elevate your feet. This is a decline push-up position. Now as you lower into the push-up, guys, you bring your knee towards your elbow. So guys, I only did a few reps there, but that really got me tired, especially feeling my shoulders, because the decline push-up works more of your upper chest and anterior deltoid. So guys, I hope you liked that one. Very challenging home exercise. You can do it without any equipment at all. It's called a decline Spider-Man push-up.